My name's Jim Pauly. 3 months ago, I had minimally invasive mitral valve surgery, and it was done robotically. We do a lot of cycling, and I wear a heart monitor normally as part of my cycling routine. And I noticed my heart rate was just skyrocketing, so I called the doctor immediately. The cardiologist said, you've got a leaky mitral valve, and you probably need to get it taken care of as soon as you can.
When you look at the recovery that you have to undergo with open surgical procedures, it can be daunting. With robotic surgery, we change that paradigm completely. We see that patients do a lot better, they recover a lot faster, and they get back to their normal lives a lot sooner.
I wanted to get back to being active, and Dr. Shafi was wonderful. He sat down with us and just went through all the different options. It's very scary to go under when you're having heart surgery, but Dominican felt more like family, just felt very comfortable, and it made the decision very easy.
Robotic surgery actually allows us to do the same procedure without opening your chest, and we make 5 small holes the size of your finger. We put a camera inside, and with the robotic instruments, we're able to repair or replace the valve. Typically, patients go home in about 3 days. I had patients go back to skiing, playing golf, within a couple weeks after having the procedure done. The heart is fixed as soon as we come out of the operating room.
Initially, when I woke up, I felt great. Everything went really smoothly. After 3 days, I was ready to come home. So it's been 3 months since my surgery. We're gonna continue to cycle, and I feel great. So everything's gone fantastically.